Let go. luck go?
Alright everyone, hello! Today we have Koshipan against Dexman in the Quaver Official Tournament 2023. We have Yokako with me.
Yo!
What's up?
The big man himself. Yep. Currently I'm a head map pool or something, but yeah. Today we have one of the most anticipated matches of the whole tournament, probably. I feel like this one might be more exciting than Grand Finals. Because nobody knows who's gonna win this one.
Yeah.
To be honest. Could be a sweep from both sides, it could be a tiebreaker, I have no clue, man. Because the ratio is like pretty even at this point.
Yeah.
I think
Koshipan is an arc main, so he does have a slight advantage.
They are warming up on Electric Angel as well.
Yeah. Was this last week's track?
That was last year's track, yeah.
Oh.
Close one.
Close.
On this one, if I had to guess, Koshipan is gonna struggle a little bit because he's not known to be a dense core track player, but... He's played it earlier.
He did try it before, the...
Yeah, he can S-rank it for sure.
Yeah.
I actually think X-Men isn't known to be a dense project player either. I think he's more like stream-oriented, if I remember correctly.
He's definitely not an LN player.
Yeah. We've seen his performance kind of lacking compared to some other LN mains in the tournament. But it's kind of the same for Koshipan, and he's not really known for playing long notes. It's mostly just Rice. From both sides.
Yeah. Although I am expecting Koshipan to lose some Olympics.
Yeah, that's for sure. Because both of them are kind of weak at long notes, so they have equally as much of a chance. But I think most of these matches will probably come down to a couple of perfects or just a shit miss or two.
Yeah.
Now we just got the warm-up sent. To be honest, I might be the most biased commentator of the whole tournament because holy shit, I hope Koshipan wins this one. It would be truly unfortunate if the whole Twitch chat were to start spectate spamming X-Men during the match.
Yeah.
Just It would be unfortunate, you know? I'm not encouraging you to do so.
Such a coincidence that everyone started doing that.
Yeah, exactly. And yeah, both players are kinda, you know, getting good ag, but also just struggling, missing a lot because it's dense Kojaks.
Yeah, that's hard.
This one is actually in edit. I edited out, what was it, like a 300 BPM one-handed drill. You know, just casual. Classic. I'm actually surprised they would pick such a stamina map to warm up on. What was it? I think it was Koshipin's pick, right?
Yeah, it is Koshipin's pick. Get all the 90.
Oh, wait, you actually do rolls on warm up as well? I didn't even know that.
Yeah, you do.
This is a long.
A 90 is cool, but not as cool as someone rolling a 0 last week.
True. Has anyone rolled 100 yet?
I don't think so. I think the highest was 98 from me twice. Even though I wasn't playing. Yeah.
Dude, there was one match where someone rolled like a 95 and the next person got a 96. So it's unfortunate, man. Yeah, Exit is actually struggling a lot compared to Koshpin here. I don't know if he's just not warmed up properly. Maybe he's like rusty or he actually just can't play Kojax. I have no clue.
I don't think he really plays the game unless he needs to play the tournament.
Fair enough. I haven't heard much of him lately.
He played yesterday. He just came on and set like 12 number ones. But
it's a classic.
Classic number one farmer.
True.
This is 150 BPM, so like, don't blame them for struggling.
It's pretty hard. It's definitely harder than this year's KO3 map pool. Which, by the way, I will also be commentating later on at 21 UTC, if I remember correctly. We'll be doing the KO3 showcase, and then, there's that. We also put up a prediction if you guys wanna get your points. Who's getting eliminated? Oh boy, it's uneven.
It's very even in my opinion, so it looks even.
Okay, I also dumped all my points. In Koshpin we believe.
Yes.
We're playing 1.6, Jesus Christ.
1.6? This is higher than Rashi, right?
I don't remember. I mean, I'm pretty sure someone on Osu was like Bougie or someone, you know, they PFC'd it on like 1.75 or something, so. But it doesn't surprise me that you're playing 1.6. Boy, he's crazy, but. Yo, we're on Quaver right now. It's no time to talk about those players. Yeah, I'm pretty sure both of them will probably be struggling with ratio on this lot because it's kind of good. I like to call it a donkey jump drill map.
Donkey jump drill?
I mean, it's Nico Sec, you know?
Yeah.
It's meant to be.
I don't know, I think Tosh will actually do well on this.
I actually forgot to skip them. That's tragic.
Oh, I did too.
Well, we better remember for the actual map, so.
Yeah.
Match. Just spam space at the start of every single. You know. Wait, did they switch sides? Oh no, just me.
Tosh is on the right for me. I don't know about you.
Nah, he just, you know, went to the left, but. It doesn't matter. Gosh, is popping off.
Yeah,
it's like Rashi's he was born for this. No way.
No way. My man is gonna snipe Rashi and farm at the same time. Oh. Never mind.
Yep.
Well,
I think it's like 320 BPM, right? It's insane, man.
Yeah, this is 200 BPM on 1.6.
Yikes.
Fast as fuck, boy.
Well, maybe it's like part of X-Men's plan to just wear him out before the match even starts, but to be honest, I think Koshpin's stamina is pretty good.
Yeah.
I don't think it's gonna make a difference.
I mean, he did try to do across the solar system PFC a couple of times.
Oh god. Did he make it? I never checked.
I think the furthest he got was like 15 minutes away from the end and he got a great.
Damn.
With a 50-1 ratio as well. My man is fucking insane.
He's crazy. Dude, the only reason why I don't have a Scorn across the solar system is because my game keeps crashing.
Oh.
It'd be like that.
Yeah.
Wait, damn, that was... Was that close? I don't know. Kinda.
He was really far place.
Back at the end. Oh, yo, we can even see on the leaderboard. Kushpin just took number 3. Wow. Crazy guy.
Sven didn't even PB.
One of those,
imagine.
Okay. We're getting started with the bans. We've seen from previous rounds that X-Men likes to ban LNs.
Yeah,
it's probably gonna be the same again.
LN coordination, probably. Since he banned that last.
Yep, exactly. And for Koshupin, I actually have no idea what he's gonna ban. He said he has a plan, but you know, he didn't tell me much.
Speed and pick his V. Yeah.
Okay, interesting. Picking
his
V early on.
Song,
Just hope nobody loses a warm-up.
I'm pretty sure Sven didn't practice it, so this is a free
game. Yeah, that's true.
Let's be honest. So it's always nice to have a free point.
Incredible. They actually bid 60,000 channel points on X-Men getting eliminated. That's crazy. Wow.
You're all gonna be rich.
People putting all their faith in Koshupin. It better be that way, man. I'm pretty sure he's like the best favorite player we have right now. Like,
yeah.
The person who didn't come from OSU.
I mean, he did play OSU a little bit, but I think he got falsely banned, and that's why he plays.
Yeah. It's a classic. And yeah, we can see X-Men is really struggling with this. He definitely did not practice the ESV map.
This is even worse performance than he did on the first time he played this.
Oh god.
I'm pretty sure he had an 88% when he did this the first time.
Koshupin just got a couple of misses in the ads, but it really doesn't matter at this point because their ag difference is just insane.
Yeah.
There's no way he's gonna come back from this. Bad. Yeah, I think even if Koshupin just stops playing before you win this match.
Maybe not. I mean, there's still a whole minute left.
Oh, but it doesn't look like he wants to stop playing, so... Yep, looks like a 3-point. So what do you think? You think X-Men is gonna rely on Rice maps, or he's gonna try his luck on long notes against Koshupin? Because I honestly don't know.
Although I know he could pull Akutailo Lita on Posh. That's definitely something he could do.
I haven't seen Kosh play that.
Kosh has that mind block, is all I know.
Ah, that could be.
Apparently he has the beginning mind block.
Yeah, you know, people have a lot of mind blocks in these tournament maps. I just hope he doesn't get held back by those. Oh, X-Men actually got naming. Incredible.
Damn, I guess he did improve.
Oh, and with that, Koshupin takes the first point of the match.
So, X-Men 6.
He's cooking, hold on.
He does not, he is flawless.
Cooking. Oh, Breakcore. Okay, that's Rice Mixed, I think. I hope.
Yeah, that is Rice Mixed.
This map is really stamina heavy, but it's actually a lot easier on the physicality compared to most of the other maps in the pool, so this one might be a ratio and shit miss battle because this map has a lot of tricky sections with long one on the trails.
Yeah.
I think skip, maybe? I don't know.
I can't remember. Actually.
Yeah, just. Just hit the space bar.
Okay.
Nah,
no, that
one. Okay. So the main the focus of this map is your Kojak based streams, like hand stream, jump stream, burst, all that, but it's mostly jacks. And there's some really cursed unsnap nodes which they need to be looking out for sure. They also have a lot of shitness potential. Yeah.
Although Sneak. I did see most people having high accuracy on this, so...
Yeah, this one is pretty slow.
Definitely not that hard of a map.
Pretty sure right now they only have like a one perfect difference, but that's gonna change because, you know, some of the parts are kind of RNG, I'll have to admit. Anyway, the map just starts now, but it really doesn't end. It just keeps going until the end.
Yeah.
Just one continuous long stream. I just hope that neither of the players trip up because of nerfs. And Koshpin actually finds a miss really early on.
Oh!
That might be a big problem.
That's a really big problem.
Just as I said it, I think I cursed them.
Oh no.
And here we see the... Weird
Now I remember.
Yeah, but I think to actually recover from this, X-Men has to get a miss. Or else his point is free for him.
Yeah.
Koshman actually dropped a 200 as well, if I saw that correctly. I'm not sure.
He does have better ratio, so if...
just one miss.
If Sven choked, he would be in the lead.
But it's only the second map of the whole match. You know, anything can happen, even if he loses his point.
Even if it's not a sweep, there's still a lot of potential to win. Gosh, we trust.
And now there's just 30 seconds left, and it doesn't look like X-Men is going to miss. That's tragic.
So. That's sad.
It's really surprising how Koshpin is still holding such a high accuracy, even though he got a miss. His ratio is insane.
He does have 20 less perfect.
And yeah, with that, it looks like X-Men is going to be taking the second point. And now they're going to be even again. Damn. That was really close. Wow.
Pretty close. Oh, he's choosing Cherry.
Oh, Cherry. Yeah, that's LN something.
Was and of course, Ben is sight reading.
Oh no.
He didn't even have the map. Yep.
Well, there's a good chance he's played this one also, because it's pretty popular.
Oh, okay.
The main gimmick here is just the ending.
It's a high lotto map, so it's probably
I think, is it loved? I'm not sure.
I'm gonna check.
And of course, people in chat gotta be spamming the lyrics. Now that Koshpin isn't here, someone has to do it.
It is loved, I think.
One of the players is actually using Mirror. I guess they mind-blocked it.
Yeah, so the map is in fact love.
Yeah, so from what we could see so far, Koshpin seems to be having a better ratio on Rice. So if he actually gets an FC on a map, then he has a good chance of winning. So I guess now we'll find out who's better at long notes.
Well, from what I'm seeing so far, Kosh is definitely holding a better ratio.
Yeah, but it's only the beginning of the map. There isn't really much to tell, because the maps are much harder than this, of course. It's just an intro. And Koshpin finds another miss. That is not good.
Oh.
He needs to stop missing.
Get misses.
Not that early on. Actually, X-Men finds a miss as well.
Oh, that's good.
Now they're even again. Kosh is just slightly pulling ahead with the accuracy. Wow. Yeah, this map is also kinda long, so it's somewhat of a sleeper, but the ending might make the biggest difference because it's basically full on note. That's what do you call it? Inverse. Right, that's what I'm looking for. The ending is basically inverse. It's pretty difficult.
Koshpin back in the lead.
It looks like his ratio might be better. But really, it's pretty close. Oh, Koshpin finds another miss. Oh. That's not good. Oh. Exxon dropped some ag, but he did not miss. But Koshpin is catching up.
Yeah, Koshpin is catching up though.
Could change any second. Oh, Exxon actually finds a... Was that a CB rush? Did he miss several times? He lost a lot of ag usage there. Yeah. Oh no, Koshpin, don't do it! He missed as well, but it's only one miss. He's still pulling ahead.
Yeah, he's still ahead.
Is that the ending, the spike?
There's left, so...
There's some bursts with full angles and stuff, you know? The funny. There's a lot of shitness potential here, but... I think it looks like Koshpin is gonna take this point.
Yeah.
Unless something...
It doesn't look good for him.
The immense urge not to sing along.
He is pulling ahead by quite a bit, actually.
Ooh, Exxon missed again. Wow, okay, yeah. It looks like this is going to be a point for Koshpin.
Koshpin's pulling ahead by 20 grades, even.
And with that, so far, nobody has lost their own pick. Well, what do you call it? It would be like a break point?
I think.
I don't know the terms, man. But Koshpin seems to be popping off.
Very good.
Not going to be a sweep, -3. And now, Exxon's next pick. It's probably going to be another rice map, if I have to guess.
I'm guessing, like, maybe rice tag.
He seems more comfortable on those. I mean, even though last time they played the mixed rice map, he had slightly worse ratio compared to Olen's gap.
Yeah, just
You predicted. Wow.
Damn, I read his mind.
Yeah, this map can go both ways. You either get like an FC with crazy accuracy, or you might end up getting an A rank on this one. Because there's so much miss potential here.
This map is kind of bullshit. I mean, they said it a couple of times already. Even with my high scroll speed, the notes are sometimes overlapping.
Yeah, the mini jacks are crazy.
Yeah.
Need to be really careful with those, but you know, if you're actually a good tech player, it shouldn't be that hard for you to get a like, low 99. I don't think we're going to be seeing high 99 notes.
I think Kosh is a good tech player, though.
I don't know. We'll see. He seems to be shit missing quite a lot, so... No clue.
Yeah,
that's like the main problem these types of maps, in my opinion.
I mean, he does have three spectators right now.
Oh god.
So, yeah, because it's me, you, and AI.
And so far, Koshpin is pulling slightly ahead, but really the map just hasn't started.
Yeah.
Luckily, this one's a bit shorter than the others. I'm pretty sure the first half is also easier. Oh, you got a miss. Yeah, that's huge.
That's really big.
Yeah, we can see on those mini-jacks, it's really easy to trip up.
And Koshpin even climbing back to 99.9.
Damn, you know, if Koshpin keeps at FC... He's probably gonna win this map for sure. It might even be the rank 1 score of the round.
Very likely.
I think so far Kaiju has been getting the best scores, but Koshpin seems like he's pretty close.
Yeah.
X-Men is getting back accuracy though. He's cooking. And with that, we've reached first break, I believe. Am I right? There it is.
Yep. All right.
And after this, it's gonna be the diff spike of the map. It's just some mini jacks on first. It's not that much more difficult. And Koshpin, we believe, we trust. Okay. Now the final part. X-Men is getting really close to the accuracy now, even though he missed. Just finding one miss might be.
I don't think he's gonna be able to. Actually, they basically have the same accuracy. Sven dropped 2 grades.
Oh, that's a problem. Yeah, the map isn't long enough for Sven to catch up, it seems like.
Since they both have the exact same ratio.
Damn.
Sven just choked more.
Wow, Koshpin with a crazy performance on his map.
Yeah.
It's actual FC. With that, I think that's a break point, right?
Yes.
I don't know what that is. Wow, it's 3-1.
3-1. Looking good for Gosh.
Well, if he sweeps this, I'm gonna throw a party. I'll invite everyone in chat.
Let's go.
Okay.
Yeah, we're all gonna come over to your house.
True, I'll pay for the plane tickets, don't worry.
Nah, for me you just need a taxi. I live in the country right next to you, man.
Yo! Sure thing, man, I'll pay for it. I'll pick you up with my car.
Let's go! Yeah,
next map will be LN Speed. I think LN Skip? Speed. I don't know. Just hit space.
I don't think so, since this is a shorter map.
This one is a light gen stream based LN map. Also pretty short, yeah, that's true. Ooh, did? Oh, never mind. I thought X-Wing hit a 200, but I was wrong. No. It was just a perfect. This one is just kind of like the light stamina map. Really. Oh, Kushman finds a miss. That's not good.
Ooh, pain. That's not good at all.
Another one, no? I think so.
Oh, God. He has four misses. Jesus.
Yeah, that's not looking good. Oh, actually, X-Men dropped Evil Act 2. What happened? What is going on?
He has 12 grades. 14
Jesus
now.
Christ, man.
Yeah, he's dropping a massive amount of grades.
So, okay, this could go both ways. So.
It was just the beginning, so there's still a lot of time to gain back accuracy.
Wow. I think just one miss on X-Men's side might make the difference.
Might just put Tosh in the lead.
And here we have the really difficult anchor part. X-Men finds a miss, and now he's actually behind Kelshupin.
And Tosh dropped two goods there as well.
Wow, oh, he dropped a miss. Oh, God.
Ouch.
This is a disaster.
Oh. Yeah, this is awful.
These people are not speed players. Wow.
Okay. It seems more like they're both stressed out.
Yeah, I guess it can be really difficult to hit those fast patterns when you're nervous. They're pretty much equal now. Wow,
yeah.
It's only like 0.02%. Oh, Kushman finds a miss. That's not good. No!
You're not supposed to get those.
We have the ending coming up now.
Yep.
Dip spike? I don't know. It's a hard part.
Yeah.
And nobody finding any misses so far. It looks like X-Men will be taking his point. Unless...
Oh.
Maybe?
Please?
Nah, I think... Yeah.
Yeah, too late.
Damn. That looks like another point for X-Men as well. So now it's 3-2-2.
Back to a 1-point difference.
Yeah, that intro really hurt Kushman. I think he found like 4 misses there.
Yeah, he literally missed 4 times. Very, very, very bad for him.
And even with that, he got pretty high up on the leaderboard. It's crazy. And despite the fact that, you know, that map kind of looked like they were trolling, that was one of the best plays we had this week. Yeah, this map is just really hard, probably. Actually picked Dense Stamina. Wow.
Dense Stamina.
This one, I think, Skip, right?
Hell. Yeah, this one Skip.
Okay. You know, play my maps, guys. This one is made by me. It's custom for the tournament.
Play your custom maps.
True. Just gotta hit space.
Okay.
Perfect. Skip.
You think, yeah, that. Oh. No, I got favored.
Oh,
Sven missed already.
No, X-Gen is. I think it's gonna be a restart.
I think so. Oh.
He died of cringe.
I don't know if he's saying anything.
Well, he stopped playing, so...
Oh?
I think it's gonna be a restart, right?
Oh? Maybe? Oh no, restart? He's going back to play. He's playing again.
Ref?
MPN? I don't think he said anything. Did
huh?
He? Did...
I mean, he stopped playing for like 10 seconds. There's no way we're gonna finish this map.
I don't know if he said anything in chat because it doesn't, I don't think it's updated.
Hello. Won't be ending? Why? He was still playing?
Oh. 3.4 cost, I guess.
Is it just like, I don't know what's going on.
I mean, it was 30 seconds after the map start, technically. because the beginning is 30 seconds.
Oh, no, that's bullshit. But,
that's bullshit, but 154 misses, yeah.
I don't know the rules, so I guess if IA says they keep playing.
I mean, great performance from Sven. He has 154 misses.
Yeah, Kolshupin is actually putting up an insane score, even though, you know, this match is basic. The map is old already.
This is his specialty. He's a speed guy, the stamina guy.
Yeah, his ratio is crazy. Wow.
154 miss pop off. Yeah. More misses than perfect. Hell yeah.
Damn. Yeah, this map is mostly just, you know, dense sandstream, like some tiny breaks like this one. But this one is really draining. Yeah, if they have to replay this, that'll be a huge problem because of the stamina drain.
Yeah.
But I think they won't be replaying. I have no clue what happened, but oh. Damn.
They have a similar perfect count, although, I mean, he did drop 150 misses.
Actually, I think X-Men also missed somewhere in the middle of the
end-screen
point. Yeah.
He had 154 and now he has 155, so he definitely missed somewhere.
So it looks like even with the without the lag or whatever happened at the start, Kushpin would have probably won this map.
Yeah. Sven has overall worst ratio, a great and a miss.
Kolshupin is insane.
He's nuts at this. I think this is the first FC of the on this map.
Damn, don't jinx it.
Oh, yeah.
Nah, it looks like an FC, yeah.
Yeah, FC.
Wow.
Good
92
job.
Perfect. Oh my god.
94 perfect. Oh, he dropped to great somewhere. But it's still fine. His mom's clothing.
God damn. You know, it'd be like that sometimes.
Nice.
It happens to the best of us.
Mom stealing $150 from him, yeah, nice.
Well, at least he says he's cool with it, so.
Yeah, I guess
we won't be replaying.
It would have been a point for Kosh either way, since Kosh overall had a better score.
Also, it looks like you have to request an abort. Aborting the map when something happens.
You have to request within 30 seconds.
Oh, okay. Damn, then I guess that's just on him for not reading the tournament rules, because it wasn't a technical issue.
Yeah.
Damn, well, I didn't know either, but to be fair, I don't have to play. Okay.
It's Kosh's pick, but he's asking Sven what he's gonna pick. What?
Bro!
How's this
going? Don't
sense?
Do that, that's disrespectful.
I tried. Okay. Alright, man.
Oh.
He's picking four.
Well, okay. It'd be like that. I don't know why you would do that. Oh, by the way, skip on this map.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I
guess
we'll remember. I just remembered something. I think Sven was trolling with Light Jack because I remember him saying he doesn't like Light Jack.
Ah.
So I think
to be fair, it's a pretty easy map, so he might just be good at hacking it either way. Did Kushpin get a 200?
I'm gonna check.
Looks like it.
Oh, no, he didn't.
No? Damn, just some perfects, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, now the hack is evening out.
Yeah,
they both have a crazy act.
Perfect.
This one is pretty short. But there's also a lot of missed potential on the mini
jack.
Oh yeah, I think he's pulling ahead again.
Yeah, he is.
Never mind.
Very slowly, but...
Tiny difference.
It's a 5 perfect difference right now.
Wow.
Well, actually, that's quite a lot on the jack map.
Ah, Coach Benito 200, that might actually make the difference in the end.
Yeah, that's really bad.
This is only 50 seconds of map left.
Getting a 200 on Jax is never good.
now we'll be going to the hardest part right at the end. Still some shitness potential here. But it looks like X-Men will be taking the point.
Yeah, I think so.
Man, this match is close. It's making me uncomfortable.
That's actually dropped a good, not just a great damage.
Oh, yeah, that's terrible.
Wow. That's awful.
And with that, X-Men will be taking the point on Light Jack. Oh.
Yep.
Would have been a 2 perfect difference if he hadn't choked.
Yeah.
Unlucky.
Although I guess that choke did make him get some perfect 2, probably.
Okay, now it's 4-2-3, I think. You win when you have 7 points, right? Yeah.
Yeah, you win on 7.
Like best of 13 or whatever.
And tiebreaker on 6-6.
Now if this goes to tiebreaker, that would be crazy.
That would be insane.
Ooh, you're playing Fate of
Yeah.
I can actually tell you a little secret on this one. I checked X-Men squad on the map compared to Koshipin, and if Koshipin doesn't troll, he's probably gonna annihilate X-Men on this one.
Oh.
Because he had like 100 perfect difference or whatever.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, that's massive. So, Kosh, you definitely can't hear us, but don't fuck it up.
In Koshipin, we believe.
In Koshipin, we trust.
Don't column lock on the anchors.
Please.
The funny. The intro of the map is pretty chill. Do we have to skip? I don't know.
No. There's a single note.
Oh yeah, those are actually, like, unsnapped. You know.
Who mapped this?
Blessia, I think?
Ah, right. Yeah, I can see Blessia.
Only the intro is unsnapped, so... Everything after this... I think this is already snapped again. You can see it by looking at the timing lens.
I don't have timing lights on, what do you mean?
Well, me neither, but I checked on the stream.
Yeah, I play without them.
Yeah, look at Koshman's accuracy!
He's nuts! How? Oh, is he X-ranking? Oh,
no!
I cursed it, no!
Oh, yeah, it's the intro for
Yeah, Ben is getting annihilated right now.
Not much going on here yet. Yeah. It's only like a 2-point difference probably so far.
Okay, I can check it.
And now there's gonna be a short long jack section. If you miss this one, then you deserve to lose.
Yeah, it's a 6 perfect difference.
But I'm pretty sure Koshpin is gonna pull ahead in the second half of the map. Because this is the easy part, they're both basically X ranking it at this point.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna hope for no misses on either side. Because this map is kind of hard to control.
Unless Ben was trolling, then he's probably gonna lose because, like you said, it was 100 perfect difference.
Yeah. And maybe I'm just trolling and I misread Koshpin's accuracy or something, but I'm pretty confident that it was a pretty big difference.
I wouldn't be surprised if he had like 20 perfects on this, let's be honest.
Yeah, Koshpin is just crazy. And with this, the actual map starts, that was all just filler. Now it's just gonna be like light jump stream, some hands, some anchors, all the way to
the rest of the map event.
Just 1/4 streams. In a couple of seconds, in my opinion, the hardest part is actually coming up. I really hope that they don't column lock. I mean, they're actually even. Oh, never mind, it's a tiny difference.
Pretty perfect.
This part is really difficult.
I think Sven's score was a troll.
Koshman is dropping a lot of perfects.
Oh,
that's not good.
The lead is actually back
X-Men
to Sven
actually
now.
Took it. Oh
yeah.
God. Right at
Don't
the
like
end.
How this is looking.
Koshman dropping some more perfects. That's not good.
Oh, Sven dropped a
Come
lot.
Come on, man. They're basically tied, no?
One perfect difference.
Koshman took it back, and now it's back. They're tied!
the tide.
What is going on?
No way. No way this happens.
Oh my god, he actually won by 2 perfects. What?
Oh
wait,
my
no.
God.
Did he? Is it tied? Did they win? Wait, what?
It's tied!
No, Sean.
They tied!
Did they really just tie? It's not a tie? Who wins?
The website says it's a tie.
Coachpin won by 1 perfect.
Well, the website says it's a tie. I don't know what to believe.
For me, it said there was a 2 perfect difference. I don't know what's going on anymore, man.
I think I said to believe in the website more than the
and yeah,
game.
So...
So it's a tie.
Is it?
I think it's a tie then.
Oh, Coachpin got the win though.
Hold on, I'm gonna...
It's not tie. It's not tie. Trust in II. II knows what he's saying.
Oh right, yeah, so... it updated now.
When I was looking,
yeah,
X-Men had 200 perfects on this. I was really surprised because he just saw Coachpin's active now. Oh my god, he improved a lot.
Yeah, he improved by 120 perfects. That's insane.
Oh, that was... Wow. I don't know what to say, I'm speechless.
That was actually insane. Winner step.
The funny... What was it, the hybrid? Or LN? I don't remember. Oh, LN Tech, right?
LN Tech, yeah. It's
yeah.
LN Tech.
Don't forget to skip.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for reminding me.
Okay, so... Yeah, if it goes nearby the trend here before, then Coachpin is most likely going to win, unless he, like, shit misses or something.
I wonder if Zubin actually predicted how the scores will go. He said it's gonna be a 7-3 for Coachpin.
Oh.
And it is currently looking like it's gonna be like that. That would be... Oh, yeah, it's good. Almost forgot.
I think Coachpin just did a lot of perfects, right? There was no 200.
Ah,
never mind. Nah, their act is dying. This map is really hard to act. It's more of a try to FC.
Oh yeah, cause this dropped to grades.
It doesn't mean much because there's gonna be a lot of grades. Left
this is
match.
A map to get a shit ton of grades on, let's be honest.
Coachpin actually finds 2 or 3 misses on that part.
Oh man.
That's not good.
Yeah, he got a good and a 2 misses.
Yeah, this map is really tough. But X-Men's map is his axe is dropping as well.
Coachpin
might even be seen by
me. Another couple of shots, yeah. Coachpin is choking pretty hard here.
Okay. I think the next part of the map is gonna come up in a second. I might just decide. I think it's already like the end of the map, no? Well, I guess there's 1 minute left, but...
Oh, that's still 1 minute.
It's not that long compared to some other maps.
Yeah. Although I guess actually, maps this week are pretty short.
Yeah, it's true. Just
I
wait
think
for 5 minute coordination this week.
Yeah, that's gonna be fun to watch, isn't it?
Of course, especially if it's like a stomp, you know?
Yeah.
Just straight up destroying the other player. But Coachpin is actually catching up. They're almost even again.
Yeah. Coach has an...
Economist! Oh no! Don't do it, Coachpin!
Yeah, Coach has has way less grades and a slightly better ratio, but he just dropped a lot of misses.
Ooh, X-Men actually got a CB rush, I think.
It's very... Oh, he missed!
Missed. Yeah, for those who don't know, CB means combo break rush. Just getting a lot of misses or whatever. I think it's a turn.
Yeah.
Turn on it. Oh yeah, it looks like Coachpin might be taking his point. It's only 10 seconds left on the clock.
Sven is choking this hard.
Yeah, that's it. So with that, we either have a guaranteed win for Coachpin or a tiebreaker. Either, I will take both of them to be honest. Oh my god. It's incredible.
Getting 4 misses and still winning. 3 misses and still winning. So this could potentially be the last map now. Has Zubin genuinely predicted the future?
No shot. Maybe this is all scripted. Maybe
it's scripted.
You're paid actors. Paid actors.
Paid actors, yeah. Cherry.
Do we already play Cherry?
Yeah, well, I think so. Yeah. Yeah, it's the third map.
Oh, Cherry Blossom. Oh,
Cherry Blossom, yeah.
I actually don't remember that map. Oh, wait, isn't
hybrid.
This?
Yeah, that's hybrid technical. This is the extremely fucked up one.
I mean, it's kind of like, you know, the same as the map we just looked at, but
yeah,
a bit shorter, I guess. It's the same, like, it's the same map. I don't know what to say, man.
This map is... These hybrid and technical maps have just been hell this week.
No skip on this one.
Yeah.
Okay, this one might be the last map of the match. We don't know.
Very well might. I don't remember, Kors did get pretty insane score on this just before the match. Hope he can actually manage to repeat that.
Yeah, but this map also is kind of RNG, to be honest. Because if you find a single miss on this, you'll probably end up missing a couple of times.
Yeah.
Because the patterns are whack.
Kors did choke like everything. Even despite that, he has pulled through and won most of the maps.
The 200 count difference is just too great.
Yeah.
It's just some RNG, what do you call them, grace notes.
Yeah.
Now it's gonna get started like, what, 1:30 or whatever. Just, I sleep.
Definitely a nice idea for a map to just constantly get harder and then suddenly stop.
Yeah. Yeah, I've said this before on the showcase, but we actually wanted to put this in KO1 at first. Yeah, I'm glad we didn't.
Yeah, that would have been a bad idea.
Oh, dropped a bad or a 100? Something just happened.
He dropped an okay.
Oh god, that's a 100, right?
That's a hot. Yeah, that's actually no, that's a 50.
Oh god. Oh, Koshpin doing the same though.
Oh.
His axe just disappeared. They're even again. What is going on? Yo, their axe is just vanishing. And Koshpin misses.
Oh, of course.
Oh no.
Oh no.
This map is hella creative. Those
very,
mini
axes.
Wow.
But it's still 30 seconds left and the map does not get any easier from here.
Yeah, if just one of the players finds a miss, that might settle the match.
And Zven's accuracy is steadily going down though.
Koshpin is actually kind of gaining? No, he's holding, yeah.
Yeah, he's holding. And Zven is dropping actually pretty close now.
Oh god.
Yeah.
Just 10 seconds left.
Oh, he misses.
He missed. Zven
missed.
Oh no. Is that it?
That's 5 seconds.
Does that settle the match?
Another miss.
And with
that's
that, Koshpin actually wins against X-Ven.
Zubin's prediction.
Wow.
Actually insane. Koshpin 7-3.
No way.
Advancing to KO week 3. And Zven is out now.
Koshpin is insane. Wow. And yeah, I think we'll be seeing him next week against Newson.
Yep.
Well, actually,
I think so.
He hasn't played yet. But he's the favorite
Newson,
of this match.
Newson is the next match at the 16 UTC.
Done. And then we'll be seeing either Koshpin or Newson versus Kaiju or Konkawe in the grand finals at the end. And don't forget about the Meppel showcase at 21 UTC.
Be there or be square, I guess. I don't know.
Can we play tiebreaker now? No. No tiebreaker. I'm sorry, Kosh. Damn.
No tiebreaker. But we did see tiebreaker at least once, so it's all good.
Yeah.
Akiri's work didn't go to waste.
Alright, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you again at the showcase later.
Yeah, goodbye.
Bye-bye.